Welcome, travelers of the internet.
And welcome, Horror Game Week. Horror Game Week. We're going to be playing the game that Crazy Desire sent me, The Abandoned Five Nights at Freddy Fazbear.
Oh yeah, keep talking.
Bro, really? From the...
To ruin your day.
I'm going to try to ignore you. You don't even exist to me. Your life is nothing. Kill yourself. Now, Anthony, you might want to close your eyes a little bit because this is a very, very scary game. Select knights or, well, new game, I guess. Fuck, there's different knights? Dude, I was, okay, we're going to try and, what is this? The puppet will try to get out of the box. William never knew about the puppet because yap. Bonnie has no, yo, what Bonnie's missing right now, I need that. Yeah, I don't really care. Here you can unlock. No, oh wait, what the? Oh, Mojolero. What the Freddy Fazbear?
Really molested 16 autistic clowns.
Okay, they don't have that ranted, yucky kid smell. Oh, okay, so. Ooh, okay, so this is what's that one? Yeah, I'm sure that's not important at all. Oh. Oh wait, what the fuck? I feel like I've find a flashlight. Oh, hello. What the Freddy Fazbear? Whoa, that's not fucking terrifying. Got. Mojolero!
No!
What the Freddy Fazbear? Okay, where's the flashlight though? I feel like it's somewhere and I missed it like 5 times. Chat? Where is the flashlight? Whoa, what the fuck? Oh, what the fuck? Oh. Whoa! Oh, fuck, I have a... Oh, no. Oh, fuck me. What is that? Holy shit, that shit's so loud. What the fuck? I don't know how do I wind the music box though? Oh, I can't leave anymore. Okay, dope. Whoa! Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? Freddy Fazbear? Where, how do I? Oh. Freddy uses the last vent. Good luck, I'm gonna need it. Yeah, fuck you. Mojolero. Freddy Fazbear? Yo, is this shit fucking doable? Like, at all? How do I not die, though? Okay, so I have to close it when he's right in front of my fat ass face. Okay, we're gonna test this out on Freddy right now. I'm freaking the fuck out. I'm not good with these. Okay. Bye. Yeah, this is scary. I want to do this. Ooh. So this guy comes out first, and then I have to go check Foxy for some reason. I don't know who comes out of there, though. Come on, go. Oh, god damn it. I pressed it. Okay. Kimi no toriko ni... You guys got to experience that, not me. Is that loud for y'all? Please tell me that is. That way I can scream my fucking head off when I edit. Has anyone like played this game and like beaten it or tried to beat it? Mute the call. And for some reason I should be like, I should listen to breathing, and I don't even know when the breathing should be heard. Usurper Ocolera. Mojolero. So, there we go. Got it. Okay, now Freddy Fazbear is gonna come. Like clockwork. Please. Breathing? Any breathing? I'm not hearing dick. Not from either side.
Your little fucking
Mojolero! Air. Where's Foxy though? Ah! Whoa! I found Foxy! That's crazy! Wow! Okay. My goal, my mango is gonna be fuck. Okay, my mango is to block Freddy, not get killed by Puppet, and shut the door on Foxy. If I do all three things, I'm done with this fucking game. I'm never playing this. I don't even know when Foxy shows up. He kind of just, like, yaps his way along. Gyat. Wait, how's my Gyat? Level 3 Gyat. Got it. All right, here comes Mojolero. Freddy Fazbear. Mojolero. There was no door. There was no door to be shut. I couldn't shut the door. What's even the point of the flashlight if it just pisses him off? Do I just go, uh-oh, Freddy Faz Foxy, and then just like fucking run, book it? Like if I'm right here, click the flashlight. Oh, shut up. How do I change the channel? I can't change the channel. Left, right, left. Oh, there they fucking go. Awesome. There were security cams all over this fucking place, and I can't do anything. Oh, what the fuck? I shut the door on that one. I actually shut the door on that one, bro. You saw me. You all saw me. I went right behind the door. Shut that motherfucker. I practice! Okay, I'm gonna really practice. Freddy Fazbear! Okay, I can see how I've kind of fucked that up. So we beeline it to that corner right there. Beep, 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 beep. Okay. I understand what I must do. So as soon as this is done, we look at him. I have to be right here. There it is. No time for panicking. You cannot panic. I cannot panic. Cool head. Zen.
Mojole.
Oh. Oh, Christ. Okay. Right there. Go! It's so hard. It's so hard. Because I have to fucking click F. I have to click stop control. Because I'm crouching the whole fucking time. My fat ass greasy ass fucking finger keeps sliding all over the fucking control button instead of the shift button. And I start crouching because I'm freaking the fuck out. Why am I still playing this game? Zip it. Check your YouTube. That vid that popped off. Cinematic masterpiece. Thank you so much. You should consider subscribing though. Hey, and if you haven't already, you should click the follow Tekamida button on your Twitch. I heard you get 5,000 bitcoins and you have the chance, you're put into a lottery of 1 in a billion people to potentially win a PS5. True, it's true, I've checked. Yeah, it's true, yeah. And if it's not true, you can just report the channel. Whoa, and just like that, you are eligible for a PS5. And if you didn't win it, oh shit. And if it doesn't come to you and if you don't win it, well, that's just because it went to someone else. I hate how Freddy is the easiest one to dodge, and then this fat ass is just... Door shut. Then I should just constantly be fucking booking it towards the door, no? I'm right here and I just stand here. The door just doesn't open then, okay. So wouldn't the strat just be to stand here the whole time? And then when I hear something, I should just fucking run it. Then what? This better be the fucking strat. Cause he said if I hear breathing, then I should, finger myself.
Whoa.
Whoa, I forgot! Okay. I have to fucking claw hand my fucking keyboard, because if I do this, which is my normal resting position, my fat ass... Okay. This is the strat then. Look, it's Freddy's back. Look at that fucking fat ass. You can't see him, but on the little television screen, he's fucking his eyes. This better be the fucking strat, dude. Because there's only three animatronics that I saw. There he is. Did you see that? That was a click. That was the door. That was the door handle. He's trying to get in the door. But he can't because his fucking obese ass. Freddy's on his way back out again. Look at that. You can see it through the fucking... Ah! What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? I did everything I did.
Emotional damage.
That scared me almost as much as the actual jump scare did. Whoa! My game closed by itself. The jump scare was that bad. Yo, what the fuck? I stood by the door and then what the fuck? Stupid Goo Goo Gaga ass game. Holy shit.